house, a messy house. Look at my house. Look at my house, a messy house. Ooh. Look at my room.
What's up, royal family? I am back with another power hour. It is Friday and I got to get this house clean, baby. So I'm gonna start off in the front of the house. You already seen how messy my house is looking. I'm using Mrs. Meyer's product. Stay tuned for tomorrow to find out a little more in detail about what it is I do as a stay-at-home mom when I clean. But for now, I'm going to start by cleaning the surfaces in the living room, making sure I wipe the tables down and the couches, all those sticky situations, they got to get handled. So now that I wiped all the surfaces down, I'm going ahead and clean up the shoe station. And the kids have a mess everywhere. Sunflower seeds, trash, socks, shoes every which way. I'm on my hands and knees getting up this grind. Alright, so now I'm just going to take everything that doesn't belong in the front room out and put them in the room where they belong. I am going to vacuum. Yes, I am going to vacuum. But first I like to sweep up the corners and all the hard to reach areas, are just to make sure that I don't pick up anything that doesn't belong in that vacuum cleaner. So I do a run through, making sure the floor is completely clean. And yes, my baby's trying to overtalk me.
I am still working all the corners of the rooms right now, getting all these items that just don't belong.
Chokey B.
Not sure where I want to move the playpen yet, but let me finish the floors first really quick before I go ahead and move it. I tell you, this has been one workout today. Now for my favorite time. Cleaning my kitchen, then gonna clean my room, and then that's it. I'm just gonna wrap up my power hour.
Chokey. Chucky B.
Favorite part of cleaning is wiping down all the surfaces with my favorite cleaner because it makes the house smell so good.
Chucky B. Thank you.
hope that you were motivated to get up and clean with me. I love you guys so much. Subscribe if you haven't already. Comment down below, and I'll talk to you later. Bye, Royal Family.